Since the economy started slumping, the city of Clemson hasn't been able to add officers to patrol the streets.
But now, officers they have are getting some help. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local on this story in our Anderson newsroom. And Mandy, you're talking some extra eyes on the downtown, right?
That's right, Michael. 7 new cameras have been approved for downtown Clemson by city council at a cost of about $61,000.
Every Thursday through Sunday, especially during football season, these streets in downtown Clemson are some of the busiest. Just ask people who work here.
You always worry about vandalism and things like that, you know, after big weekends, especially when there's big football weekends.
In business in the downtown area for 21 years, Tom Wincop hasn't had any problems, but he doesn't want to start.
Anything that helps downtown that, you know, makes things safer for people and, protects the businesses is a good thing.
The 7 new cameras being purchased by Clemson will go up on buildings and traffic light masts up College Avenue to where it meets Highway 93.
With the economic times that we've had, not just Clemson, but nationwide, it's been very difficult to add personnel.
And that's why Chief Jimmy Dixon says the electronic eyes are so important. They'll be able to capture video like this of a 2009 brawl in downtown Greenville.
There is no question that it's going to not only be a crime deterrence, it's going to hopefully help us in solving crimes that occur within our downtown district.
Officers focus a lot on that district, keeping them away from other parts of the city.
It's almost impossible for us to keep a police officer down there 24 hours a day.
For those worried about Big Brother watching over them, Dixon says if you're not doing anything wrong, you have nothing to worry about. And Wincop won't have to worry as well.
Chief Dixon says the cost of these cameras is included within the current money available for the final phase of the downtown streetscape project. They should be up within 45 days. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.